A coach would describe my game as being a rat, probably, being the guy that nobody wants to face at a face-off. I'm an annoying little brother out there, or I'm just in your face all the time. It didn't matter if I was 18 years old or 37 now, and it didn't matter if you were 18 years old or 37. I was out there to win every shift, win every battle, and I wanted to win. That was the biggest thing. It didn't matter how I was going to do it, but I was going to win.